Am I the only one that don't fight with the country player at the gyms?